Our names in pride, something had to be done.
Right.
So I rose to speak and said, now I see that she failed to go forth for a king. In the brave days of Osetu II, or Comfort and Nature, and Warechis, will not sit down and see their king be taken away by firing a shot. No European could have spoke to them the way the governor spoke to you this morning. Is it true that the brave of Ashanti is no more? I cannot believe it. It cannot be. I say this. If you, the men of Ashanti, will not go forth to fight for our king,
yeah, come on,
then we will. We, the women, will.
Yeah.
I shall call upon my fellow women. We will fight. We will fight till the last of us falls in the battlefield.
Yes.
And fight we did. We lost many lives, but we protect the golden stool. And whatever happens now, let us maintain our freedom. Let our children know who we fought, why we fought, and what we fought for. Let them speak our names. Let them pour libation to our spirits. Let them speak our names with pride. Speak my name, my children. I am Queen Mother Dujusu. My name is Yaa Asantewaa.